bon enfant.
Oh, Nancy, you must have Claire give Monique the recipe. I've never tasted turkey like it.
With all these shortages, how do you manage?
Oh, I have my contacts. What can I say?
Henri, your wife is truly amazing. Mm. She's only been here such a short time.
You couldn't get turkey like that before the war.
You know, I must say, I approve of this war. Oh, as far as wars go. No fighting. Just the declaration. Honour preserved on both sides, and life goes on as usual. A ma prosperite.
I wonder if he'll still feel the same way when he gets his mobilisation papers.
Will it come to that?
Of course not. France can call on 80 divisions, and even Hitler can count.
How many do you think he's got?
All Hitler wants is what's rightfully theirs. Can you tell me Danzig's not German?
And he needed all of Poland to get it?
We're reaping the wrongs of Versailles, I'm afraid. The terms are always impossible.
You're making him sound like a harmless patriot.
In a way, he is.
Oh, Pierre, are you serious?
Nancy, you're not French. There are hundreds of years of history...
You do not need to be French to see Hitler for what he is. The man's insane.
So were the Poles. They thought they were a major power.
I'm sorry, I can't believe you're talking like this. Do you really believe France is safe?
Well, of course she is. There's the Maginot Line.
Oh, Madeleine, don't you
start. The greatest fortification ever built.
It's impenetrable.
Haven't you heard of aeroplanes?
Oh, for goodness sake, you tell her, Henri.
The Maginot Line reminds me of King Canute trying to hold back the sea. It runs all along the border with Germany, and then it stops at Belgium. Now, unless the Belgians build a similar line, surely the sea will come pouring in from the north.
Hmm? I've always said we should have built a wall against Belgium.
But Belgium is an ally. Or do we think her expendable, too?
Now, surely our only concern is our own security.
Which is tied in with the rest of Europe.
Henri, you're beginning to sound like Nancy.
Oh, the final insult.
But, Madeleine, I agree. And Nancy can see it clearer than we can. Our European sophistication has been making excuses for too long. And now here we all are, happily pretending that everything's going to be all right. Well, I'm sorry, and I don't wish to spoil the turkey, but sometimes I despair for France. Don't you?
She's going too fast.
Tell
us she's going too fast.
Very well, Nancy. Very well.
Nancy,
indeed. Change up now. The clutch. The clutch. Nancy.
What is the clutch?
Patrick, I'll handle this.
Oh, Madeleine, keep up, silly old bag.
You go, you naughty dog.
Spoiled Peter. Oh, he only eats what you give him, Madeleine.
It is a special occasion.
Is it?
Fighting stopped. We've got a new government. Claude's got a new position.
Claude, congratulations.
Well, it hasn't been confirmed yet. Madeleine was wrong to mention it.
Oh, come on. You're among friends?
Well, it's just a minor position, really.
With the Vichy government.
Really?
Doing what?
A liaison with local authorities. Just a way of keeping track of resources.
For whom?
What?
For us or for the Germans?
Really, Nance?
Not that there's much difference.
What type of resources are you keeping track of?
Well, everything, really. Iron, steel, manpower.
Why, so you can ship it off to Germany to work in their factories?
What's the point of talking about it if you know it all anyway?
I know the Vichy government for what it is.
France was saved by the armistice, Nancy. Marshal Pétain gained more than he lost. Paris would have been destroyed.
Oh, Madeleine, the Vichy government is a sham. It's a shameful and pathetic disgrace. They collaborate with the enemy, they're anti-Semitic.
You should be careful what you say, Nancy.
What, in the company of friends?
There are others who may not be so tolerant.
Others, Claude, or you?
Court-martialing de Gaulle in absentia only made him more notorious, and it hasn't stopped the broadcasts.
He calls himself a general. Isn't the man a junior officer commander?
It has been a rapid promotion.
Well, if he thinks that inspiring people to blow up cinemas is any help to anyone...
Well, it was an Italian picture, Claude. Well, not that that's any reason to, Darling! Where have you been?
Madeleine.
Henri.
Madeleine.
I haven't seen you for weeks.
Oh, well, I've been away in the country. A lot. Near Arles. Henri has an aunt there, and she's been finding it rather a struggle, so I've...
Rubbish. Henri's only got one aunt. She's as rich as the King of England, and she lives in Canet Plage. What have you been doing?
Well, you know what Henri was like before we were married. But what's good for the gander? And if you breathe a word to anyone, especially Claude, I shall be furious.
Nancy, there's someone I'd like you to meet. May I present my wife, Nancy?
Enchanted to meet you, madame.
A very dear friend, Commander Bush, late of the glorious French army.
Ah. And have you joined the Veterans Legion, monsieur?
Oh, Madeleine. We miss him, Nancy. We missed you too. Claire asked me to look after Picon.
But you two can't stand each other.
I know. We've had quite a war, Pico and I.
Oh, Madeleine. Oh. And Claude?
Claude's got a new position. It's true. He does. It's the most marvelous thing. He met a man at a party the other week who knows another man who gave him this wonderful job. It's to do with rehabilitation.